ancestors' prayer. And we all just bow our heads and give thanks to the gods. Our great African parents who are among us, we humbly offer our thanks for the many blessings you have given. We extend our love to its ultimate state of being, for the suffering that you have endured so that we may not suffer so. Mothers of our great African nation, fathers of our African selves, we invoke you to further lead and guide us to a higher understanding of our true greatness and a more encompassing dedication of our love for our African people. Parents of all our African children, guide us toward a greater unity. Guide us in a stronger African value system and lead us into the zenith of respect and love for our people. Through education and our family communal structure, we swear upon the heritage and legacy that you have left us to uphold and sustain our rightful status on this earth, and to continue the struggle for the total mental and physical liberation of all African people. Adupe, Aruku, Baba, Wa. Thank you by the spirits of our ancestors. Sila.